Hey, it's Brad Stevens from Keller Williams NYC. I just want to take a quick second and talk to you about coaching with Adam, how that's impacted my life. About a year ago, I started coaching with Adam, and I was living at home. I was a single agent doing about $6 to $7 million a year, and I was doing workouts like CrossFit every day. Not that that's bad, it was actually a good, really good workout. And I remember our first phone call we had together, me and Adam. He said, "Brad, you're going to be a totally different person than you are today, a year from now, after we're through coaching." So I was pumped. I'm excited. I'm ready to go. About 6 months in, 7 months in, I finished half Ironman. So that's a 1.2 mile swim, a 56 mile bike, and a half marathon at the end. It took me 5 hours, 28 minutes. And before that, I literally, guys, never swam. Like, I was 5 years old. I had a bubble on my back. That was the last time I swam. Didn't bike, didn't run, and I did all that. I'm not saying, Adam's not a triathlon coach by any means, but being around someone like Adam grows you in all aspects, personally, professionally, everything, guys. You grow. I think that's what a lot of people don't think about. They don't realize, like, hey, Adam's gonna help you out in ways you didn't think he could help you out. So that pushed me out of my comfort zone completely. And that's exactly what I wanted, first off. I hired 2 admin also and 2 buyer's agents. So that was totally uncomfortable as well. And still, tons of growth. And then I self-realized, guys, later on that, hey, I always wanted to live in a big city. And why am I not moving? It's because I lived in this town since I grew up here. I'm very comfortable here. And I don't know, maybe I'm a little scared to move. And I still did it. So obviously, like I said at the beginning of the video, I moved to New York City, November of 2017. And I'm starting my career here as a real estate agent. So total 180, like, he was 100% correct when he called me that first day and we had a conversation. So highly, highly, highly recommend coaching with Adam. He's gonna force results out of you if you like it or not, guys. So I hope you talk more to Carrie or Mike or Adam about coaching. It's a great opportunity. All right, talk to you soon.